Foundry Group and Slack are backing a virtual therapy startup that raised $8.1 million. Meru Health, an online platform that connects licensed therapists with patients, recently closed on a Series A funding round led by Foundry Group, accompanied by Slack and Bold Capital. It aims to treat people experiencing stress, depression, anxiety, and other mental health issues with its unique 12-week program. With surging demand for counseling, a mental health startup has raised $8.1 million to offer virtual therapy. Due to the impact of the global pandemic, the mental health startups raised $462 million across 30 transactions, compared to $715 million raised for all of 2019. Meru has treated 700 patients and it currently has 20 physicians, but with the end of the COVID-19 pandemic out of sight, Meru expects to treat close to 1,500 patients by the end of 2020.